We speak often about the importance of the champion's advantage. At times, we see friends competing against each other inside the chamber. Corey, how long will those alliances last?
Not long. When it comes down to it, it's every superstar for themselves. But I recognize the value of strategic alliances here because you need all the friends you can find in a match like this, even if they are the temporary variety.
You need a game plan going into the chamber. If you're not starting the match, the ability to revise that plan based on what is happening in the ring is crucial.
Boom! Did you hear the impact? What a splash! Headlock. Oh, and cheap shot right above the eye.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
He's been quickly taking control here.
This is what he feeds off of. Ooh, bullseye!
Splash!
What impact!
Orton looking on his game right now. And again, yet another counter. Look out. Here he comes, guys.
And you know he can be a major difference maker here.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Standing drop kick.
Great up.
Scouted reversal there.
Nice amateur takedown.
Look who's coming now, guys.
This could be a game changer, Michael.
Now trampling the opposition. Oh, man.
Oh, the toe on the knee.
Oh, look at it.
Excellent move to get out.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Belly to belly suplex.
Gonna take a different approach here, I guess.
I don't know why. And Big E exploiting the opening.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Had it scouted.
Whoa, it's another reversal. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Lost in the corner right now. Down to the floor. Boom, what impact. German suplex.
Out the arm.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it. And he's heading back in.
Now that'll do some serious damage.
He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring.
Man, what a gutbuster.
Ooh!
damaging blow.
He releases it. And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Oklahoma slam.
Max Handel finds the mark. Ooh, what impact.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
The competitors are looking for any edge they can find tonight.
Corey, what is something that will serve them well? You're going to try to do as much damage to your opponent in a one-on-one scenario as possible. Stay isolated. Go for a fast elimination, and maybe you can get a little rest.
The sooner a superstar can do that before other competitors are added to the mix, the better their chances are of winning.
Snapmare. Him with a counter. Oh, the torque on the knee. Take your time. No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
He might have been waiting on that one. Oh, my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
And it's Big E showing some agility.
That was impressive.
Close quarters. Oh, what a nasty knee lift.
Look.
Has his opponent up.
This is about to be over because here comes
Big E with a bit. And he goes for the pin. Ooh. This guy just refuses to quit.
So resilient.
Proving tough to catch.
What a counter. Yet another leaping high.
Now watch this.
Northern Lights. And shoulders are down. Two count. Oh my goodness, crushing it. Wow, what impact.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Harsh impact.
Stomping down. Elbow smash. Spin kick to the midsection. Boom, what impact.
Looking. Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework.
Shoulder down, roll up.
Must have had something big planned here.
And now that one's countered. Neck breaker! What a knockout punch!
Oh, man!
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's gonna have to shift it.
And you know what's next, guys?
His shoulders are down.
All he has to do is capitalize.
Oh, man.
Here's a cover!
How in the world did he kick out there?
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Got the arm. Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
There's the elimination.
He has been eliminated.
On the outside now, where the chamber becomes just as much a player in this match as the combatants.
He weaves out of the way.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Nice right hand. Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise. That'll turn your lights out.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Oh!
Oh, right up there.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Back in the ring again.
Suplex.
absolutely planted.
How impressive was that reversal?
Boom! Oh, and a kick right to the hamstring. He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
He has him right where he wants him.
Working on the leg. Brutal knee right to the face.
Oh, saw it coming.
In the corner now.
Oh, nasty impact.
Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Spear!
And that can be all. Let's see.
For the win! Two!
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
Oh, look at that. Scoop slam! Take your time, enjoy it. Boom! Before the fist drops on your face.
Snapmare.
Reflexes.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Setting up again.
Oh, take it down. What a stop to the back of.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
One, two. Oh, still in somehow.
Yeah, barely.
At the all.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
And he's heading back in.
Attack to the midsection.
Saw what he had in mind there.
And now that one's countered. Oh, elbow the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Ooh, impressive counter.
He's flirting with danger.
I guess he's thinking something else here. He's clearly not thinking about winning. If he was, he would have kept that locked in. It's that simple.
Uh-oh. What an elbow drop.
Right to the heart.
What's he got in mind? And here we go now. Elbow drop. Elbow drop. Working on the leg.
Evading possible disaster there.
Right to the kidneys from behind. What an elbow drop. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Roundhouse kick. Ooh. A jumping stop to the gut. Look at this athleticism.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Beautiful standing switch into the...
Exploder suplex.
Beautiful standing switch into the...
Going after the upper body. And it's targeted attacks like this that put people on shelves for a very long time.
Set up for a second time.
At the off. He is incomplete.
Shoulders down.
Oh, my goodness. Crush.
To be honest, I am baffled right now.
Soul kick. What a punch. Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
There it is. In a trampling.
There's the cover.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
And again, yet another counter.
Send him up for the...
Jumping neck breaker. Ouch.
Up and
knee drop.
Jeez.
Whoa, not so fast.
Boom.
Right between the eyes.
Ooh-wee.
Oof.
Oh, the torque on the knee.
Ooh, what impact.
On the outside now, where the chamber becomes just as much.
There.
That was vicious.
And just like that, it's all over.
Can the second time do it?
Super kick!
Now back to the
competitor has been eliminated.
Drop kick hits the mark.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Right in the mouth.
Relentless.
Another ring.
He's going to the top rope.
Oh, did you see that?
Yeah, that was unreal.
The roar of this crowd has been building. There's the pin.
No! He kicks out! I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Reverses. Can he make him pay? Spear! Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over.
You can't take any more of that. This must be over.
There's two!
That's elimination. Competitor has been eliminated.
Turn out the lights. A jumping stomp to the gut. And he's heading back in. Spear!
That was vicious. See ya. Thanks for coming. Unloading their best shot once more.
And there's a contender has been eliminated.
He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring.
Big time punch. Gets out of dodge there.
Targeting the stomach.
Powerbomb planted.
Heading back up.
This is gonna be big.
Oh, and he releases the hold.
Wow.
Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
He's not going to like this. Orton looking on his game right now.
Nowhere.
The Viper strikes again. I love it.
Orton, here we go.